you did hits me like a heat wave, and I can't make it out of bed. All these thoughts keep swimming through my head. So I called and I said, I'm feeling pretty down. Would you mind very much if I came around? The covers, and I won't make a sound. Dreamt of you throughout the night, surrounded by a blinding light. Thought you'd come to save me. Just can't seem to settle down. I suppose it's fair enough somehow that you might wanna leave me. But I hope that we can carry on. I never knew my feelings were so strong. And these god-awful dreams, the worst of my fears, they still have a hold after so many years, after so many battles, after so many tears. Don't you know that somewhere, where the sea meets the sky on the horizon, there's a ship left adrift on the ocean. There's a half-eaten meal and there's no one on board, and I am never where I wanna be. No, I am never where I wanna be. No, I am never where I, never where I wanna be. No, I am never where I, never where.
Burn it down, it's what you do. You rough perfect makers. You always have to win the game. Touch a bullet, stake your aim. From your cradle to your grave, make a mess, make a fortune, make your getaway, and then ship the lead. You always ship the blame. Ship the blame. Profit makers, you always have to win the game. Touch a bullet, stake your claim. From your cradle to your grave, make a mess, make a fortune, make your getaway, and then ship the blame. You always ship the blame. Ship the blame.
Just a passing shadow on
I must sigh. No sense to your ambition, madman. In control. you.
Think I'm crazy, you may think I'm mad, to give up the only good thing I ever had, but you only see the part that shows, that's not the way that the whole story goes. You see her smile, you see her winning ways, you think I'm a fool, 'cause I'm choosing not to stay. You see her fix my dinner, wash my clothes. That's not the way the whole story goes. When we get home together and we're on our own, everything changes and I feel so all alone. Fancy food is off the menu, along with everything else. Let me tell you one thing more, she's a devil behind closed doors. When we go out in the public view, she'll make you believe that she is kindness through and through. You think she'd be the cure for all your cares and woes. That's not the way the whole story goes. Then when the evening's over, there's no one else around, that's when I'm creeping from room to room, so scared to even make a sound. Everything I do is wrong, it seems, including just being alive. Let me tell you one thing more, she's a devil behind closed doors. Thank you. think I'm crazy. You may think I'm mad to give up the only good thing I ever had. But you only see the part that shows. That's not the way that the whole story goes. When I get home, I sit myself down. She'll say, do this, do that. Stop lazing around. Off come the kid gloves, out come the claws. She's a devil behind closed doors, yeah. Devil behind closed doors. She's a devil behind closed doors.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Tell
you about
tell
what?
Tell us about yourselves.
Oh, I thought you said tell us about Rissoles.
Oh, no.
No. I don't know a great deal about Rissoles,
no,
but I know a bit about us.
Yes, what do you know, John?
Well, I'm John, you're...
Not John. Mike.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And we've known each other for...
25 years.
35 years, yeah. Probably. 35
Who
years.
Knows?
Man and boy.
Man and boy.
This, this Blues Horizon thing came about... 2013 was the first gig we did with Howard and Mike and myself. I'd done a solo album called the Doob Doo album, and it had been a one-off project with no intention of doing any touring or travelling or doing gigs of any sort whatsoever. And a lot of people were saying, actually, these songs are quite good, you should be going out gigging them. And both Mike and Howard agreed to help me put some sort of act together, and we did our first performance was for the Henley Jazz and Blues Festival in 2013, November 2013.
It was November, I remember.
Man and boy, we haven't looked back.
Absolutely. It was a cold day, as I remember.
Was it a cold day?
Yes, in November.
And I seem to recall that I spent half of our fee on the roadie for petrol, and then I paid you and Howard, so I was out of pocket quite considerably that night.
So what's the inspiration behind a lot of your music?
The inspiration... It's funny. I sit down and I doodle. I musically doodle. Uh-huh. And I usually don't know what the song is about until I finish the first verse. And then I think, actually, what is this alluding to? What could this be about? And then it gives me an idea. It's very seldom got anything to do with my personal life. It's nearly all... It draws a lot, obviously, on the 1930s, 40s and 50s and the language of the music of that time. But it also, in terms of storylines, comes from modern day life and newspaper stories and other people's sufferings. I get a lot of pleasure from other people's sufferings. Yeah. It gives me a lot of inspiration, and I turn that into my music. And it's interesting that this music as well only started in 2011, and I'd had a 40-year writer's block up until then. I wrote quite a bit in the 70s, and then I couldn't do anything. And then this stuff started coming out, and it wasn't an intentional thing at all. It just happened, and so the decision to sort of form some sort of blues band was actually led by the music. It wasn't the other way around. It wasn't my decision at all. Yeah. Question?
Yeah. So are you happy you came along this evening?
Yeah, it's really good.
No, I'm so pissed off with the whole thing. It's been a fabulous evening, hasn't it?
Yes, I have to disagree with you, John. I think it's rather splendid.
Splendid?
Yes.
It's remarkable, yes, isn't it?
It is.
It's marvellous.
Spiffing.
It's
Spiffing
been Greece. A marvellous yeah. evening.
No, I think it's really good, actually.
Yes. Yes. It's been great to have you here.
And yes. Recommend it for anybody who fancies coming along. Because
and we've had all genres here, haven't we?
Yeah,
definitely.
You know, it's like
steampunk.
Yeah, steampunk.
Well, you've had steam blues tonight. I'm sweltering.
That's what it's about. It's just about, you know,
sharing the music,
keeping it going. And,
yeah, keeping it alive, keeping it real.
Yeah,
yeah, it's good.
Absolutely. Well, thank you very
thank
much.
You very
well, thank
much.
You. Thank, for
thanks for inviting us.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Cheers.
It's called I Won't Miss You.
I push that pedal down, yeah, yeah. And I won't miss you, yeah, yeah, yeah. Once I'm driving out of town, I'm gonna head out in the morning when the day is fresh and clean, full of hope and promises like a road I've never seen. I won't miss you. I won't miss you, yeah, yeah. Once I'm driving through the pines, yeah. I won't miss you, yeah, yeah, yeah. Once I cross that county line, gonna head out in the morning as the night turns into day. And I've packed up my belongings, time to move these feet of clay. I won't miss you, no, 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 not this time, not this time. And I don't care where I go, California, Mexico, somewhere there. Just the last to know, yeah, yeah, just the last to know. If I stay on a waxing stool, promises by the school, lies and slamming doors. I can't do this anymore. I start again, yeah. And I won't miss you, yeah, yeah. Once I'm driving through the rain, gonna find myself a new home a thousand miles from here. Got to keep this past behind me, got to keep the future clear. I won't miss you, no, no, not this time.
Thank you. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Brilliant.
When you were playing, and we have a very distinct American sound there. Yeah. What influenced you to write Americana kind of songs?
I don't know, it's just what comes out, I suppose. I suppose I've been listening to all those old blues guys, Robert Johnson, Willie Johnson, Son House, Muddy Waters, Howling Wolf, for so long, and that's the stuff I've loved. But even before I knew it was the blues, going back to the 60s, yes, I'm old enough to remember that stuff, and I don't look it, but the stuff that wasn't blues, like the Yardbirds and what have you. They laugh so much, thank you. Stuff that's like that, I didn't even know it was blues, that's the stuff that I like best. And so somewhere along the way then I found out that what was electric blues was basically the same as acoustic blues, through listening to people like Alexis Corner. It's all the same stuff. And so you go back and back and back till you get to somebody like Blind Lemon Jefferson, which is 1928, and you can't go back much further than that recorded. Just absorb that stuff, and that's all the stuff I know, really. That's what it is.
Have you spent time in the States, by any chance?
No, I haven't, actually. No, I haven't. No.
Sounds very authentic to me.
It does, yeah. It's unusual, actually, because it's not a style you hear that
he's
often.
He's not been there, but he's been immersed.
Yeah. I have this theory that the Kennet Canal is an offshoot of the Mississippi. And at the last ice age, they were separated, tectonic plates and all that, and certain dinosaurs were left over in this area, of which we are three.
So, how long have you been together?
God.
Well, I'm the new edition, aren't
you? You are the new edition, yeah. You've only been here about 8 years.
Yeah.
I suppose about 10 years, I suppose.
10 years.
10 years, something like that. Long enough to know better, that's for sure. Good.
Thank you. It was a pleasure and a privilege. It was great fun.
Absolutely. Anytime.
Thank you.
Check with me in the post.
That's very nice.
boat was headed our way. They took them out, they say. They did unto others as they do to you. It's their way, clear and true. Challenging incidents, trouble and strife. It's been their history, the sequence of life. They stood alone in the darkest of days and held back the tide of the evil ways. With Tommy on the land and Jack on the sea, did I stood all for England so we could be free? From the Atlantic to England and Normandy, did I stood all for England, my beautiful England. I stood all for England so we could be free. Gentle folk, oh, the land that their hearts did yearn, the land to which they fought to return. With Tommy on the land and Jack on the sea, did a signal for England so we could be free. From the Atlantic to Dunkirk and Normandy, and I stood tall for England, for my beautiful England. I stood tall for England so we could be free. With Tommy on the land and Jack on the sea, they stood tall for England so we could be free. So let's raise a glass in memory. Yeah, they stood tall for England, oh my beautiful England. They stood tall for England so we could be free.
Thank you.